Hello and welcome back to Hello World. I am back with one more helpful video. I recently changed my intro to YouTube and both intro was very easy to make. So I thought why not share it with you guys too. I made both of them with Canva. So let's get started with the video. Open Canva. Now, firstly hit create a design and custom size. Make the size of the canvas to 1920 by 1080 pixels. If you guys want to start with a template, then you can do that too. Just type YouTube intro in the search bar, and then all these options are for you to choose from. Okay, back to our canvas. Let's start with the background. Many choices to choose from, either a picture on the background or a video. I want a video on the background, so in templates, search intro. This one looks okay. Deleting these text and the elements. Duplicate the pages. Now let's search for a frame, a rectangle. Then text, let's put social media. Actually, let's change the color of the first letters. Much better, right? Now in the elements, search for social media. This is okay. I think this would look much better with a darker background. Searching for dark. Let's go with this one. Set this as background video. Okay, now duplicating the page. Let's make this design. For the elements, search design. This one looks okay. Because it's black against black, it's not visible. We can change the color here to white. Now to next page, let's add vlogs. Now elements for vlogs, this one is okay. Instead of this element, you can also put your own picture. Like from this template, you can copy these pictures and then put your own photos inside the frame. For now, let me delete this. A camera would look good here. Let's search for a camera. This one is okay. Like this, you can add as more pages as you want. Maybe let's add one more. Okay, now we also need a page that displays our channel name at last. Search the letters here, then filter this to animated. Now choose the letters. After choosing, search all of them and manage the size. Then lay them out. Let's search for stars. Choose any you like. You can go with whichever element you like. Let's search for one more element. Earth. Okay, that looks good. Now let's paste the stars to other pages. How about a line here? Search for a line. This one is okay. Okay, so all pages are done. Let's move to animation. Again, it's very easy. see this animate here. Click it, then choose the one you prefer. I will go with scrapbook, same animation to all the pages. It is that simple. This intro is about 1 minute long, and we don't want the intro to be that long. So crop this to maybe 3 or 2 seconds. Let's go with 2.5 seconds. Now we need the audio for the intro. For that, we can go here to audio and then choose from the audio you like. But these music or song may not be free. So let's upload our own audio to Canva. For example, let me get the old intro audio I used, drag and drop it to upload, then just drag and drop the audio. It will automatically cut out the audio to match your video length. And we are finally done. Let's take a look at this. I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please make sure to hit that like button and also join us by subscribing, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.